I know, I know. Come on now. It'll be okay.
You okay?
The beast here gets spooked when something's wrong. Don't know what it is, but I've learned to trust him. You headed up the mountain?
Looks like it.
I don't know if that's mad or brave or both, but you watch yourselves up there, you hear?
You got it.
Raiders, I don't want trouble.
Easy. We're not. We're not Empire either.
What do you want then?
We're headed up the mountain. What do you know about it?
You must be crazy to go up there, but I don't know much. The folly was already deadly to most folk even before the Empire set up shop. You should turn back.
Not.
You're the aspect of a fisher lad. And lucky for you, we're perched just above the lair of the sea fish.
Sea fish, huh?
That's right. An impossible catch. No fisher in the right mind would pursue such a quarrelsome foe. No fisher, but Skiver Stev.
Pretty impressive.
You still think I'm small time, eh?
No, I believe.
Well, then, I've no choice but to regale you with my bleakmost history. Tarry a moment, and I'll tell you a thing or two about old Scuba Stave. So, you wish to prick up your ears and receive the tale of Scuba?
If you're sharing stories, we'll listen.
Then you be a fool, my lad. A sordid tale will bring you nothing but grief and woe.
Okay, well, if you're not sharing stories, we'll...
Oh, fine, I'll tell you. At your own insistence, and at your own peril. My story begins in a small village on the frozen banks of Sakavi Tarn. My home world. Nights black as quillfish in it. Winter so cold, a stern look could turn you to glass.
Doesn't sound like the easiest place to grow up.
Difficult, aye. From the moment your mother's milk froze on your tongue to the moment you're founded upon frozen streets. You see, the fishes, they had the right of it. They dwelt far below the ice, where warm currents danced like ribbons in the wind. To fish so scarce a quarry, on account of the great fish famine, well, it's nearly a mild undertaking. But for all the bellyaching now, it's a peaceful enough life for a wee Sakavian with an instinct for the rod.
So you discovered your talent early?
Such a talent was I, that as a lad, me hardly sporting my first prickly chin hair, I was given an audience with Undun. But that'd be a tale for another time.
Let's check it out. What'd you find, buddy? I guess the platform is somewhere else. Don't think I can call the lift from here. Hey, BD. Hanging in there? Come on, buddy.
This won't be easy.
Think of the reward, Shanna. Come on.
Okay.
Come on, buddy. BD, a little help? What are you fishing for?
I'm hunting the ferocious Mii. Did you know the Mii was the very first fish we scuba caught?
That must have been quite a day.
Aye, I was barely yee-high back then. Little scuba swam headlong into the creature's mouth.
It caught you.
It takes me back. Stick around, boy, and I'll top us off with a tail.
BD, look. The meditation chamber. Shall we?
Welcome, Jedi. Our problems are often matters of perspective. By shifting our position, so too moves our thinking, and thus by reframing it, a problem may not seem so vexing after all.
Sounds familiar.
I never thought I would find this planet so energizing.
There is something unique about it, no?
I must show you a spring I found recently. The aura there is invigorating.
Dagon boarded the first transport out.
Nonsense. He would never.
Wherever he is, we need him. This is not good.
The planet is so different to Coruscant.
I find its quiet almost deafening by comparison.
And yet, there's a unique peace to it.
What?
Nice find. Let's take this back to Z.
Thank you.
Come on, buddy.
What?